My name's Jonjo.
I'm saying yes. Jonjo.
Yes! See you.
I'm taking the risk. You're through.
I'm in the last 16, this is incredible. Absolutely, without any shadow of a doubt, the biggest thing I've been involved in. My normal working week in the army, early mornings, plenty of physical training, tactical sort of work. So my brain will be working, my body's always working, trying to stay fit and robust. And then I've been picked up and dropped into a mansion with loads of people I've seen on TV.
Oh, my God!
Unbelievable.
I genuinely can't believe that I'm here. It hasn't sunk into me yet. I'm not very used to being pampered, really.
Oh, the lads are going to see this. They're going to get hammered for it.
I'm going to do your ears.
Oh, mate.
They give me a good ribbon.
Jonjo is singing a song he absolutely loves. He has a lot more to give than we've already seen. Tonight he has to show us.
I haven't done anywhere near my best yet.
It's survival of the fittest, guys.
This is now all or nothing and I need to do well.
And if I do give a weak performance, then I'm massively letting myself down, and being what I am, a soldier, failure's not an option.
You really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing now. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. You really got me. You really got me. You really got me. Don't ever set me free. I always wanna be by your side. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know. Set me free. I always wanna be by your side. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night.
What a transformation.
Thank you.
Jonjo, you know I love you to bits. I love what you represent. I love your energy. I know how much you want this. Only disappointment for me tonight was the song choice. I think you could have picked something that showed your voice off a little bit more, because you do have a great voice. So that was my negative. But overall, I love your energy, and you did hold it together. Your energy pulled together the performance. So, good one.
Thank you.
Jonjo, you know, I am definitely rooting for you in this competition, but I must say, I was very disappointed because I expected more energy from you. I expected you to just give us a little bit more. Like, even when you came down here, did you have a good time? Because I felt like you were kind of, like, not coming out of yourself, when that's what you should do when you get on the stage.
Yeah, I agree.
Was this... Jonjo, was the song choice Louis' idea?
No.
No, it wasn't.
No, it was not my idea.
Ah, okay.
It was not my idea.
The song that Louis, like, that we talked about, and the other song was like less energetic.
Okay.
So I wanted to try and enjoy myself.
I'm guessing the girls in red shorts wasn't Louis' idea as well. Jonjo, I think enjoy this experience tonight, because I think actually seeing you amongst all the other acts, you stick out like a sore thumb to me. And I think tonight you've made Louis' decision really easy.
I wouldn't
go as far as to say that, Gary. I wouldn't go that far.
Jonjo, the problem is, Gary, he is so nervous. And he's never nervous backstage.
You know what,
it's when he goes on stage.
But guess what? There will be so many times where you have to be on the stage and you cannot be nervous. And this is your moment to actually go and take advantage of the space that you got.
I know. I keep telling him, Jonjo, you have to start believing in yourself because everybody else has upped their game. You're a fantastic guy.